In this video, we're going to talk about how to choose a bank for a line of credit. The first thing I want to tell you about it is don't be fooled by big, fancy buildings. It makes absolutely no difference whatsoever once you have a line of credit, whether they have marble floors, tall buildings, mirrored windows, or whatever. No difference, so don't be impressed by that. So what is really the most important thing about picking a bank? It is not the bank, but it is the banker. It is important that the person that is going to be your counterpart at the bank is really an advocate for you. So the important thing is finding that person that is going to go out there and go and bat for you. This is the most important issue in a relationship with the bank. So much so that I would say that if you do get a line of credit and your personal banker moves to a different bank, you should seriously consider going to that other bank with that person because they know you, and when it gets time to go to the credit committee, they're going to go and bat for you. Another important issue is shop around. Get different quotes from two or three or perhaps even four different banks. You don't want to spend 90 days, 120 days working with just one bank, and then at the end of the process, they just simply tell you, so sorry, come back next year. Now you wasted 3 or 4 months and have nothing to show for it. So definitely, definitely shop around for results. And finally, ask for references. Go to the bank and ask them to give you references from businesses that are similar to yours with whom they've had a relationship of 2 or 3 years, and ask these references all the questions like, what happens when you go in default? Are they really sticklers? Do they pester you with nasty questions? What about the audits? What about the nickel and dime expenses, and so on and so forth? So do your homework, shop around, get your references, and most importantly, make sure that the person working with you at the bank is really on your side. So good luck, and feel free to give me a call if I can answer any questions.